Well, whether you are a symphonic aficionado or an orchestral newbie, this is the perfect night out, especially if you like a big dose of John Foreman. John Foreman's brand new show, Symphony Under the Stars, will take you on an incredible musical journey with some of the world's most timeless classics.
Yeah, the show will take place for one night only, and tonight's the night, at the Barracks Precinct in Manly, and will feature world-renowned musicians, including the Aussie Pops Orchestra. And John Foreman is in the studio this morning, along with Clarissa Spata and Lorenzo Rossitano. It's great to see you guys.
Yeah.
It's just fantastic.
Hello.
What a treat for us this morning. We absolutely love seeing you on stage. And this show, one night only. Can you tell us a little bit about the show?
Well, look, it's going to be fantastic. It's tonight at Night at the Barracks. And this is a fantastic festival that started up. You know, it was postponed a couple of times because of COVID, but it's here now. And Night at the Barracks has had, I think, Jessica Malboy was there recently. And there's a whole lot of shows coming up. James Morrison's there in a couple of weeks. But tonight, it's the orchestra, the 30-piece orchestra, with Clarissa and Lorenzo performing popular classics, great, you know, arias and pieces of classical music that everybody knows. So it's going to be a really fabulous night out.
So when you say popular classics, do you mean more Bach than Britney Spears?
Yes. Well, there's sort of, operatic pieces. There'll be pieces that the audience will know and think, oh, where do I know that from? Maybe they've heard it in an ad or something like that. But it's also designed to be uplifting and emotional and, you know, pieces like The Prayer and Time to Say Goodbye and, you know, all those beautiful pieces that everybody loves.
Can't wait. The Aussie Pops Orchestra as well, as we know, will feature these two wonderful people here, Clarissa and Lorenzo. What's this collaboration been like between you three?
Well, what do you think, Lorenzo?
Oh, we've had a ball. Honestly, as opera singers, the joy that we have singing with an orchestra, you know, you don't get to do it every day, especially with John Foreman. So it's honestly, it's a thrill.
Absolutely. I think it's been a dream always to work with John Foreman and to work with his orchestra. I mean, we are so excited. There's tunes for everyone, which is great.
Yay. People are going to love it. But like you said, one night only. Do you have any chance of touring maybe Australia coming soon? Everyone wants to hear.
I think that's a great idea.
Yes,
that's great. We'll just have to come back every time there's a new city and see it. Yeah, absolutely.
Well, to get your tickets to Symphony Under the Stars tonight, head over to the website on your screen right now, nightatthebarracks.com.au. And here is John Foreman with You'll Never Walk Alone.